Hi everyone, in this video, I want to talk about one thing that you should definitely consider if you're thinking about majoring in math. So if you're thinking about studying math in college and getting a math degree, this is one thing you should definitely consider. And it's going to sound silly, but math is hard. It's going to be hard. How hard is it going to be? It's going to be harder than you can possibly imagine. Does that mean you shouldn't do it? No. Any degree that you get in any STEM field, STEM means science, technology, engineering, math, and other fields too, is going to be very, very difficult, right? And so math and science are just hard subjects. And if you get a math degree, it's especially hard. Now, I'm not saying it's harder than other subjects, and I don't want to, create some, what's harder than what. I think math is tough, and I have, a few math degrees. So keep that in mind, and if you go into your math degree, if you're thinking about studying math, if you go in with the mindset that it's going to be difficult, it will make it easier. Here's an actual example. Before I took a class called discrete math, which was required for my computer science degree, because I used to be a computer science major, I had heard from a bunch of people that the class was super hard. Everyone's like, oh, discrete math, it's a weed out class, people get wrecked. It's not just a weed out class, you need a lawnmower for that class. People were saying it is super hard. So I was psyched. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna go into this class and I'm going to kick butt, right? I'm gonna do my best. So I took the class, and the class started with 300 students. We had 300 people in this huge auditorium. And I sat, I think somewhere maybe in the third row of this auditorium, and I knew it was going to be hard. So I knew going in that I had to work extra hard, you see? And I ended up actually with the highest grade in the entire class, believe it or not. And I'm just a regular guy. I'm not dumb, but I'm not I'm not some super genius. So I always think, if I can do it and I'm an average IQ person, and then you can do it, assuming, you're just average. So go in with that mindset. If you go in with that mindset, you'll end up working harder, because if you expect it to be difficult, then you'll do better. So that's the one thing I think everyone should know if they're thinking about studying math. People might say, well, duh, math is already hard. No. It gets really hard. Once you get through the calculus sequence and differential equations, and you go into the proof-based mathematics, that's when things get real. I hope this video has been helpful. Good luck and take care.